indoors, Mitch Plum. So at the 300-meter mark, as Taylor Milne with the lead, Kyle Smith from the Phoenix Athletics is in second spot. The last beat, they went through the 454 seconds. Let's see what these guys do. He's one of the premier track men in North America. He's a 338 man. Personal best is actually 336 for the 1500 meters. Now, bringing it down, working on his speed, is Kyle Smith from Phoenix Athletics, still holding on in second. And Ryan Finn holding on to third. The meet and state record, 150.01. We've never seen a sub-150 race on this track. Will it happen tonight? Let's bring them home. Taylor Milne and Kyle Smith having it out. That's why we have a photo climbing, ladies and gentlemen.